And also I learned, I learned to love other people that I've never met before in my life, because I had 50 brothers here and I had 50 sisters when I went here every year. And one person asked me one time, he says, how large was your family? I said, I had one of the largest families in the world. I had 50 brothers and I had 50 sisters every year. And a lot of times they changed. I said, we had some going, we always had some coming. And we all seemed to get along. I reflect over the years.